From our choice of coffee, to our clothes, to our cars, we personalise all aspects of our lives. However, one area of our lives we are not often encouraged to personalise is our work. Research has shown that when we personalise something, we value it up to 2 times more than something that comes off the shelf. Job crafting encourages people to proactively personalise their work to make it a better fit for them, much like a semi-tailored suit. So why does job crafting matter? Adopting a tailored approach to work has a multitude of benefits. Job crafting enables people to thrive in their work, boosting feelings of confidence, happiness, and even having a positive impact on physical health. Job crafting also stimulates personal and professional growth and development, and has been linked with career progression and satisfaction. Additionally, job crafting fuels performance by impacting motivation, productivity, and innovation. There are 5 core forms of job crafting. Task crafting involves making changes to the tasks and activities that make up a job, including redesigning, adding, or removing tasks. Purpose crafting involves reflecting on the meaning of our role and how our work aligns with our personal values. Shaping how we connect with our colleagues and amplifying the relationships which matter to us is known as relationship crafting. Wellbeing crafting encourages us to find and create opportunities to boost physical and mental health through how we carry out our work. Skill crafting involves finding opportunities to develop, refine, or consolidate skills and knowledge. So how can we bring job crafting to life? In order to job craft, people need the opportunity and encouragement to make small changes to make their job a better and more personal fit with their strengths, passions, and interests. Research shows us that making these changes benefits not only the individual, but their colleagues, customers, and organisation too. To find out more about how to make work better, please visit our website at tailoredthinking.co.uk.